Hey guys, this is Mr. PMJ, and today I'm working on a mod where you can buy a clutch extender to make it more comfortable when you use the clutch, because it's not often that you have to push the clutch all the way down except when you're starting a car. So this extends it by an inch and a half. There's a product called Clutch Extender at Corvette Mods, and this is the rubber piece I took off the clutch pedal, and it removes pretty easily if you add a little heat to it with a hair dryer, and then you continue with a hair dryer to soften it so that you can put on this. It opens up like a clamshell, so I put the rubber on this clutch extender, and then my plan now is to just open it like that and just snap it around the clutch. So I'm gonna do it now, and I'll continue with another video of the end result. Alright, things didn't go quite as planned. So originally I put the rubber on the clutch extender, and then I was going to clamshell around the clutch. Well, it's difficult to get it on there that way, because if you look at it, you can't just slide it on from the bottom, you have to slide on from the side this way. So this time I'm going to put on the clutch extender, screw it in, and then I'm going to soften up the rubber pedals and then put them on. So I'll continue in a bit. Okay guys, this is the end result. It took about an hour. The hardest part is putting the rubber back on the clutch extender. That one corner over here was the difficult part, to stretch it over. And what I found the easiest to get it, to use leverage to get it in there, is you can use a little like electronics screwdriver, because it's the only thing small enough that you can get in there and push and pry it so that this rubber will go over the lip of the clutch extender. So hopefully this makes it more enjoyable for me when I start up the car. Thanks guys, have a great day.